I noticed with some camps, even though they have a lot of money, they cut back on training camp. How expensive does the training camp get for a championship fight?
Gets very expensive, man. I know, because that's, you know, I've known what Brandon gets, what Nonito gets, what Fernando Vargas used to get, what I used to get. I would just tell you from my experience, having to rent a house in Big Bear, having to rent the gym in Big Bear,
sparring partners,
food and all that. I used to have, my promoter used to give me $20,000 training expense.
Wow.
And you spend it on. Sometimes you even spend a little more. Fernando's training camps were over $100,000 training camps.
You're kidding, so much?
I don't know. I'm not kidding, that's the way it is, because his sparring partners were 3-4 times more expensive than what I was, you know what I mean? That's the difference. Sparring partners are expensive, plus Fernando had a beautiful house where he had to, you know, feed and pay sparring partners. You know, it gets expensive. It gets expensive. Nonito spends a lot of money training, because sparring partners don't want to spar with them for fucking, you know, $200-$300.
Not if you take punishment like that.
They want at least $1,000 a week.
Yeah.
Someone two, someone three. You know what I mean? So training camps do get to be a little expensive.
Tell me about Eric De Leon. Very talented kid. He works with Emmanuel Stewart in the Kronk's gym in Detroit. Now he's sparring Nonito. This kid is the number one in the nation right now in amateurs. He has every title you can imagine.
That kid is very talented. He's got a lot of talent. He's got everything to be a great world champion. I don't know what he's gonna end up doing. If he's gonna turn pro anytime soon. But he is very talented. And keep an eye on him, because this kid's gonna make a lot of noise.
Mario Mejia is asking, Robert, when are you gonna open up La Cabanita de Grandpa again?
Oh man, I wish I could do that, because it was awesome. I still, you know what? I still got a lot of people sometimes comment on Facebook or anything. Anybody remembers La Cabanita de Grandpa?
What is that?
It was a restaurant. The restaurant. We had a restaurant, but it was just too much work boxing. Then that's when I won my title. Fernando became world champion. The family has to be there.
A restaurant is tougher to run than a gym, because the health, the food, the responsibility.
It wasn't easy, so we had to close it down. We actually sold it. We didn't close it down. We sold it because it was just too much work. My mom, my sisters, my wife, myself. I was working there every day. My brother Danny at that time. My dad, my grandpa. We were all working at the restaurant. It was a family restaurant, and it's just too much work.